right here, one wildcat here, and this next setup will be a lot of stores. I am over at Mansion, of course. It's the first ever gonna rob this. Not sure if it's an ocean place point. There's a jewelry store outside. Cubs from Washington Beach, and then that doesn't work where it is, it doesn't say anything. But there is the full moon fishing you do over there when it calls, because when you get to the full moon place point. So I just thought of that to be there Washington Beach or place point. But this is where it'll be here. Now, the trick to this is if you walk in there, and then as you're trying to select the gun, if you don't go with the first gun that pops up and point at him right away, he'll turn the alarm off and you can't rob him. So you have to be kind of quick about this. You gotta walk in, point the gun at him.
I can't pass through, Mom!
And now he'll start putting money up. And the more money he puts up, the more stars he'll have, right? So if you want to be easy, you grab one star, two star.
Hello, sir.
It's almost fun to get out of here. Ah, come on, hit the lamp.
I didn't need that.
Is that the lamp post show? No! Couldn't avoid those ones. That's nice. Ah, I may not make this now. But like I said, if you want an easier time doing it, grab that first bullet coming up. I got one star. I did pull it off.
This is now.
Wow. Almost thought that was gonna come down for me. That was store number one. Who the hell did he throw a spike belt at before? Unstarted the flash and they're not supposed to be coming after you. And as long as you don't hit nobody or do anything, they will disappear after about 30 seconds or so. But if you run somebody over or something, they'll come back, pump a blue star. Come back to their full three-star status. So you have to be a little careful on that. Alright, so this is the drugstore. This is store number two we're going to rob here. Got his gun. We're going to run in and we're going to point. Here we go. Actually, I should have parked the other way, to be honest with you. Let's go back down to the machine right here. There's our wanted level. You can run around and collect the stars too if you want to. You should have enough money to throw in $100 a week. Don't think you're terrible.
Un-freaking-believable.
Alright, so that was store number two. Now we're going to go to store number three.
Keep moving unless you want to see my finger.
Just have to remember which side he's going over here. Store number three. And we're just booting out back down with a pain spray and Like I said, you can stay there and take it. That one up, so Gash is one of them that we can rob. I'm not gonna get him. A little too slow pointing the gun at him there, I guess. He's shooting him off. Ammunitions you can't rob, and I recommend you don't even try to rob them. Guy in there usually kills you pretty good, right? Tool shops you can rob. I just gonna grab that one. We've already had the 2 stars from the Gash. Can I get over the counter? I hate trying to get over the counter. Stars. Ah, they got rid of my car too.
You're really making it.
So they always have something that spawns down right here in this corner. These cars always suck. But we'll see when we get in there. If the guy's still standing there, then we'll be able to rob it. But if he's there, we're gonna go. Oh, he's there. Okay, so I don't want to get in this guy. No, not gonna let me. It's gonna be too early. No, I wasn't close enough. Okay, maybe that's why. So he gave the money so we can rob him. So
thank you.
The money and go. Right. So that was 2 stars you robbed in here so far. Store here. Money off him. That's 3 stores in here we've dropped so far. Thinking there might be one more. Might be wrong though. Can't remember. Here, Rob. Yes, here we go, the jewelry store. I think there might be one more place for Rob. Alright, there we go. That's 4 places in here. And I put the part itself in. And of course, I get rid of my car again on me. It's nasty. Not very often they do that when you go to Mulder, it's usually there when you come back out. Yeah, I just might have something to do robbing the stores. When you put it in there to take the car, just make it a little more difficult to get away. Alright, so again, we'll just run out of the game spray. guys. We're back in town here to see folks more than them. And we're gonna continue rubbing streets. Thank you. Alright, I'll rock this drugstore that's sitting right here.
I will not stop it! Mui, man, mui!
I got the pain spray right there, so I'm gonna take a full whack and go with this guy.
Mother! Yell, little man, yell!
You notice that I'm coming into that gang skirt there. You see how they're attacking? That's kind of what I was saying in some of the other videos. Just up on the side. Alright, so there is the store down there. Okay, here we go. Shop on out here in Washington.